Merry Christmas, Singapore. Hello, my name is Sheila Ann Smith. I'm from Canada. It's a lot colder in Canada than here. It's wonderful to be with you here in Singapore, wishing you a wonderful Christmas season. Thank you to the beautiful choir that sang and the dancers. It was wonderful. Here at Orchard Road. It just really puts you in that Christmas mood.
The sun is working in the fields. Hear the song the angels sing. Though we are, the Lord is come. Baby, to us is born a child, Savior who is Christ the Lord. Glory, the Lord is come. Great angelic choir singing. Glory, glory in the highest. Peace on earth, goodwill to all. Worship the land that
I pray that your Christmas is filled with peace and joy. When I was about 10 years old, I was asking my dad, what did he want for Christmas? And he kept telling me he wanted some peace and quiet. So I didn't know how to get him that, but I thought on Christmas morning, he came out and there was a big present wrapped under the tree. And he was all excited about this big present, but he started unwrapping a big box, a smaller box inside, another box inside, wrapping paper everywhere, another box inside, until a little tiny box was inside, and he opened it up, and I had written on a piece of paper, peace and quiet. And he thought that was really funny. He said that was one of the best gifts that he got. But that's what we're really looking for, is peace in our hearts, and quiet and joy at Christmas time. And it's not really found in presents, it's found and being together and loving each other. And so I wish you a true meaning of Christmas, which is Jesus.
Christmas trees and silver bells, reindeer, snowmen, Santa Claus. Some believe that's all the Christmas is. Christmas cards and gingerbread, ribbons, presents, candy canes, and all the bustle we cannot forget. Christmas is Jesus. Thank you. peaceful love revealed for those who will believe. This is Jesus, Emmanuel has come. This is Jesus.
Of people around the world we're all the same inside. We want the same things. We want to know that we're loved, and we want to know that there's people around us that care about us. That's what we really want at Christmas, and I pray that for you and for your family.
The King of all creation would be born in a cattle stall. Who would have thought the King of all the heavens would be born to a humble girl?
King of all creation. He's the one that deserves the thanks and the praise this Christmas season. Sometimes we think it's about the gifts that we give to each other, but it's really about this baby in the manger. Sometimes our Christmas is not at all a silent night. It's hustle and bustle and rushing around. And it feels like we can't have enough days or time or hours in the day to get everything done. But I wish you peace this Christmas season and the true meaning of Christmas filling your hearts. Christmas would be filled with true joy and love every moment. God bless you.